Hey there, now we take a look at Java strings. Don't worry, I'll keep it simple. So what are strings? Imagine a string as a fancy way of saying text in Java. To create a string, we use the keyword string and wrap our text in double quotes like this. Here, the variable greeting holds the text hello. Easy peasy. Let's make another. String first name John. But there's more. Strings in Java are objects and come with cool built-in methods. Let's find out how long a string is using the length method. This prints out, string length is 26. Yep, it counts all the characters. Want to shout or whisper your text? No problem. Use to uppercase or to lowercase. Let me show you. Just like flipping a switch from loud to soft mode. Now let's find where a word is hiding in a sentence. Use index of. Remember, Java starts counting positions from 0. It says 7, that's where locate starts. Counting begins at 0, so that makes sense. Want to combine strings? You've got options. Use the plus operator to concatenate. This outputs John Doe. Adding a space between words makes it look nice. You can also use the concat method like this. Simple and effective. Be careful. The plus operator adds numbers and joins strings. Adding numbers gives us, well, a number. But with strings, it combines them. So be careful with that and be wary of your data types. Finally, let's talk special characters. What if you need quotes inside your string? Use the backslash escape character. See? The quotes show up nicely. Other escapes include backslash, single quote, backslash, backslash, and even backslash n for a new line. Strings make working with text in Java a breeze. Now go experiment and see what you can create. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!